Hi everyone and welcome. In this video, we are going to create a data center object in our vCenter inventory, and then we're going to add the ESXi hosts in that we created earlier so that we can manage them from vCenter. First thing I'm going to do is pick the hosts and clusters view. I'm going to right click on our vCenter appliance and select new data center. We'll give this a name based on our lab document. And that's all we have to do. Very, very straightforward. To add in our ESXi hosts, again, fairly simple. If I right-click on my data center, I have an option at the top here to add a host. I'll select that. We have to give the name or the IP address of the host. Put in the FQDN of our ESXi1 host. Wants to know how we're going to log in. So this is going to be with the root account. This has to be able to authenticate onto the host, not onto vCenter. Put in our password. Click on next. We again have a security alert because of the self-signed certificate that is on the host. That's fine. We see we have some virtual machines. We'll go next. We can assign a license at this point in time if we wish, which I will do. So I'll pick that license that we added in before. Click on next. We are not going to lock down the host. And the VMs for now are going to be with the data center. Ready to complete. We'll say finish. Let me pop up the recent tasks pane so that we can see that the host is going to be added in and it's finished. If I expand out the data center, here's my host. I'm going to do that very quickly with the second host so that we have both of them. We'll license this guy the same as the first one. And there are no VMs, so it doesn't really matter where those go. We are almost finished, and both of those hosts are in. And that's all we really need to do. So now we can manage both of these hosts from within vCenter, and that is by far the preferred method, so that we don't have to log into all of these different individual hosts all the time. And there are some things that we can configure on vCenter that will get pushed out to all of the hosts instead of having to work with them individually. In any case, that's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.